Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm about to present to you brand spanking new 2016 Mercedes-Benz S400 4MATIC. Here's the key, lock on lock, and power trunk button, of course. The mirrors fold out and fold in upon locking and unlocking the car. Absolutely stunning Mercedes-Benz S400 V6 24 valve. Natural aspirated and produce 333 horsepower. Combined consumption is around 8.5 liter per 100 kilometer. Of course, the car is four-wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 80 liters. Trunk space is around 530 liters. Smart key access system. Soft closing doors, of course. Maximum speed of 250 kilometers per hour. And 0-6 time is lightning quick. Lightning fast, I mean. Burmester audio with 24 speakers. That's optional audio. Of course, 1540 watts. Incredible seats, heated, cooled, perforated inserts, leg extender, 4-way power mower, memory settings, of course, tweeters up top, central lock, all four windows in this car fully automatic. Power mirrors, power locks, LED door lights, power trunk, everything is padded, rich wood trim, stitched two-tone door panels. Very safe car. This car has around 12 airbags, Mercedes-Benz aluminum entry guards, QR code, of course tire pressure, electronic parking brake, night view system, 360 degree camera. As you can see, LED illumination, power tilt and telescopic steering wheel, also heated, two-spoke, as you can see, leather wrapped, rich wood trim, stitched airbag cover, absolutely stunning interior. Alright guys, gonna insert the key, let's turn on the ignition. Of course, 12.3 inch TFT display, solid ration specification, your outside temperature, tachometer, speedometer, fuel, engine temperature, passenger back indicator. I'm going to show you right now. This car has 7G-tronic, 7G plus transmission, extremely smooth, and also available 9G-tronic plus transmission, 18 inch rims, tires measuring 245/50. Tension assist, of course, absolutely incredible. Assist plus, nice. I'm gonna show you a little bit. ESP off. Once again, solid ration specification, collision prevention assist plus, tension assist, standard mode, sensitive mode, heads up display, different high brightness. Of course, intelligent light system, LED daytime running lights, of course, LED headlamps, LED tail lights. Nice. By the way, it's very simple, quite easy to use, and back to factory settings. Absolutely incredible system. Of course, Bluetooth streaming of audio via Bluetooth. You can connect your telephone and receive calls, and also Bluetooth streaming of audio. Definitely. You have paddle shifters, of course, home button, voice commands, back button, Mercedes-Benz, nice one. Driver information system. Overall build quality and all the materials in this car just incredible. Everything is stitched, padded, your rear sunshade, bar sunshade, plus side sunshades is available. Panoramic moonroof, of course. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful analog clock. You can adjust the brightness of the display, of course. Interesting fans. Mercedes-Benz analog clock. Nice. This car has quad zone, fully independent climate control. you'll light an ashtray, wireless charger right there, I believe DVD compatible, and down here you'll find your storage compartment. Actually, it's hidden right there. Sweet. Your Mercedes-Benz command system. Very intuitive, quite easy to use. Of course, your vehicle settings, as you can see, system settings. All right, I'm gonna show you navigation right now. Zoom in and zoom out. Very clear graphic. Actually, it's quite easy to use, as you can see. Nice, very nice. Love it, just love it. Of course, your options, settings, then traffic, position, destination, where am I, current position on the map, latitude and longitude. Well, for the radio menu, options, frequency, so on and so forth, and then direct entry, current station, waveband, information, as you can see, and then sound settings, balance and theta, equalizer, surround sound, nice. Then your media, no disc inserted, vehicle, as you can see, boot opening, height restriction, very nice feature, ambient lighting color, looks gorgeous, especially at night, ambient lighting, easy entry and exit, as you can see. Panel heating, plus armrest, belt adjustment. Alright, come on, right now I'm switching off. Let's turn the ignition again, belt adjustment, automatic mirror folding function. Together, illumination, sweet, follow me home also is available, automatic locking, unlocking, tow-away protection, interior motion sensor, quite nice. Of course, this car has air suspension, magic body control, bolt-on suspension up front, and bolt-on suspension at back, of course, reset for the seats, lumbar support, also hot stone massage features available, consumption, parental control, owner's manual, time adjustment. Let's see, owner's manual. Alright, I'm gonna show you a little bit of this menu. In my opinion, those seats are extremely comfortable, very plush, a lot of space for my legs, for my shoulders, my 6'3 stature. Alright, it's all German specification, as you can see. Don't forget, Germans don't like touchscreen display. It's all controlled via command, like BMW has iDrive system, and Audi has MMI, multimedia interface system. Sweet indeed. Very detailed neat system indeed. Alright guys, so that's pretty much it for this vehicle settings menu. Ambient lighting color, you can choose daylight white, morning white, sunset orange, glow red, down red, violet purple, sweet. Then system settings, display language, 360 degree camera, front camera, rear view camera, side view camera, of course. And trip information, range, consumption, eco display from the start, reset, your digital speedometer, your navigation information, direction of travel, radio, all right, media, then telephone, service. Sweet, very nice. Love it, just love it. Very comprehensive system. Alright guys, that's pretty much it for this menu and of course for the command system. Nice, definitely nice. Alright guys, your armrest right here. Everything is padded, lined and velour to USB integration, power supply, AV inputs right there. With illumination. And for this side. Auto dim every mirror, I believe, may come equipped with the garage home link, LED illumination, microphone for hands-free, your sunglass container is also padded, very bright LED illumination, power monitor controls, sun visors, vanity mirror with LED illumination, card holder, rope handles on top, side curtain airbags, double paint windows for better sound isolation, your warning of course, and SOS emergency roadside assistance is available. Sweet. Seat controls, lost headrest adjustment of course, absolutely incredible. Alright guys, S350 diesel is available, S350 diesel 4MATIC, S400 4MATIC, S500, S500 4MATIC, Mercedes Maybach, S500, Mercedes Maybach, S500 4MATIC, S600, Mercedes Maybach, S600, Mercedes AMG S63, Mercedes AMG S63 4MATIC, and top of the line, Mercedes AMG S65. Also, hybrid is available, S300 hybrid, S400 hybrid, and S500 electric vehicle. Alright guys, rear seats, also very comfortable, storage area, of course, your monitors, Mercedes-Benz, for the infotainment system basically. Very bright interior illumination. Vent mirror illumination, microphone with hands-free up top. Not bad. And another screen right there. The rear vents, power supply, DVD, CD integration, storage area. See convenient cup holders. Quite easy to use. Ambient lighting is just incredible system. Love it, just love it. Convenient armrest, central armrest, your storage area right there. Quite easy to use, as you can see. Soft pad armrest, AV inputs, and two USB integration for your cell phone or for the MP3 player. As you can see, extra pillow right there, adjustable headrests. Nice, absolutely exquisite Mercedes-Benz S400 4MATIC interior. Love it, just love it. In my opinion, this is the best car in the world. The main rivals for this car is BMW 7 Series, Audi A8, and maybe Lexus LS. Soft closing doors, as you can see. Let's open trunk, power trunk, of course. Sound isolation in this car is just incredible. It's library quiet here. As you can see, very nice color. my opinion. Your Spirit Frosty Glass, beautiful LED taillights, looks amazing. Trunk space, LED illumination. Trunk is huge indeed. Storage down there, storage net. Of course, hit this button to close strong light. And your warning triangle located right there. LED license plate lights, rear view camera, Mercedes-Benz, as you can see. Beautiful tail lights, dual exhaust pipes, of course. S400 badge and LED third brake light. Absolutely amazing 18-inch rims, beautiful Pirelli tires, front ventilated disc brakes and rear ventilated disc brakes, air suspension, aromatic. I'm gonna show you side view camera, LED turn signal assist, exterior mirrors and LED welcome lights. Camera located right there, as you can see. Sweet. Absolutely stunning body lines. Of course, your fuel cap right there. And your tire pressure plus QR code. Nice, very nice, absolutely incredible. And of course, your rear seats, as you can see once again, I'm gonna show you. Beautiful, just beautiful. Rear parking assist sensor right there, plus ISOFIX system for the rear seats. And chassis anchors right there. Every surface with the illumination, also heated Burmester audio, and you got different adjustment and settings for the rear seats. It's just a bargain, German bargain, that's for sure. Alright, guys, let's open this door for the passenger. Nice, very nice. Love it, just love it.